years ago, Kazuya lost to Heihachi and was thrown to the mouth of a volcano. A few days later, he was brought back to life by G Corporation, a biotech firm making revolutionary advances in the field of biogenetics research. With G Corporation's aid, Kazuya investigated the biomechanics of the devil gene within him by subjecting himself to various experiments. Kazuya believed that once he unlocked and controlled the power of the devil gene, he would be powerful enough to defeat Heihachi and destroy the Mishima Zenbatsu. 20 years later, the Tekken forces attacked G Corporation's facility and stole their research data. Kazuya was also targeted in the attack. Kazuya was infuriated by Heihachi.
されかけた一分でした者たち。こやつから取り戻す、今こそ我の復活の時。おかげで手の一つ張って、褒美に我が力を味わわせてやる。どうして貴様らの科学で我を研究し尽くしたのではないのか。
Round two. Fight.